Hey gang, TigerBill here, and I'm back again with another Newbie Drummer Monday tip for you. And listen, I just don't want you to get the wrong idea about these tips. I'm not trying to replace what your drum instructor is teaching you. I'm just trying to give you some tips along the way to make sure you don't form any bad habits. And let's face it, in a 2-minute tip every week, I wouldn't be able to replace your drum lessons anyway. But if you're having a problem searching for a drum instructor or finding one that you trust to give the proper instruction, you could always PM me through Facebook Messenger and I'll get you hooked up. Okay, so for now, this time I want to talk about your grip and basically balance point, because some instructors cover the balance points on sticks, but other ones don't really cover it. And balance point is extremely important. Okay, so most likely when you're taught in the beginning, you're going to be taught what they call matched grip, which is both hands hold the stick in the same way. And it looks like that. This is what's known as traditional grip. Harder to learn because your motion is different on both sides of your body. This is easier to learn when you're beginning. So I suggest that you start out this way. And the important thing to know about sticks when you're practicing and when you're throwing them is that you got to get the perfect balance point. You want to find the best balance point you can for that stick. So what you do to find the balance point is this. Hold the stick in our grip. Now your grip for your match grip stick is between this index finger and your thumb. And that's what grips the stick. Okay. So you grip it like that and then put the stick down on a surface and get your hand about an inch away from the butt end and try to bounce it with the other hand. That's not happening. Okay, so another inch down, try it again. Not really happening. So another inch down. Now it's starting to bounce a bit. Okay, keep going, another inch down. Not bad, it's starting to get a little harder though. So go another inch. Go about from the butt end here to about the center of your stick, an inch at a time. Now that's, I'm bouncing it, but that's harder. So what's the sweet spot? There it is for me, right there. That's my sweet spot. Okay, that depends on the stick. Every stick is going to be different. Okay, so if you switch sticks, you know, like this stick is thicker than the other one, you're going to have to refine that perfect balance point, because it may be slightly in a different place. Okay, so that's important. So I'm not talking about, you know, making a stroke or any of that thing at the moment. I'm talking right now about finding your balance point. So whatever grip you use, it's fine. But what you want to do is you want to find the proper balance point, like I showed you, and use that all the time, every time you pick up those drumsticks. Eventually, you'll feel the proper balance point. You won't need to measure it all the time. Just in the beginning, you'll have to do that. Okay, so I hope that tip helps you. And until next time, have fun. Remember, it's not worth doing it unless you're going to have fun, right? So have fun always, and always, always stay loose. Catch you next time.